actually, I couldn't get too mad at him about Joyce, Kim.
Why not?
Well, I was doing some government research at the time. You know, military rocket fuel is kind of secret.
All right, what does that have to do with Joyce Kim?
As it turns out, she was a North Korean spy.